Ganglion cyst removal. This procedure treats a fluid-filled lump called a ganglion cyst. This type of cyst forms near a joint. We often see it at the wrist. To begin, we give you medicine to numb the area. Then we make a small incision in your skin to get to the cyst. The cyst is a sac of fluid on a thin stalk. The stalk attaches to something near it. It may be attached to a joint capsule or a ligament. It may be attached to a tendon sheath. We find the base of the stalk and cut it. Then we remove the cyst and the stalk. We may use sutures to repair the place where the stalk was attached. When it's done, we close and bandage your skin. You may wear a splint as you heal. Follow your care plan for a safe recovery.